The biggest operation by security forces in Jammu and Kashmir called Operation Khoj to flush out infiltrators has ended. The army says the operation has been a success.
Spoils of the biggest operation against militants in the Jammu region in the last 6 years. Operation Khoj, launched in the border districts of Rajouri, lasted 10 days and involved 1,000 Jawans. 16 Lashkar militants from Pakistan, all of them well-armed, were killed. But 6 Jawans were also martyred.
South of Pir Panjal, this area where these operations were taking place is fairly underdeveloped. There are not enough roads for people to even move around. So vehicles can't go. There is forest, there is broken ground.
Large quantity of arms and ammunition, including these satellite phones and solar chargers, have been recovered from the slain terrorists. Clearly, this operation has been a big success for the security forces.
What added to the operation was the active support the forces got from the local people, especially about the movement of militants through the treacherous terrain.
Village Defense Committee ka jo fayda hai, wo humne is bari asal mein dekha. Aur main samajhta hoon ki unki madad ke bagair, local population ki madad ke bagair, shayad itni kamyabi hasil nahi.
Though there was no collateral damage, locals are worried. Last year, thousands of troops were phased out from the border districts of Poonch and Rajouri after an improvement in the security situation. Now locals fear militancy is back.
Ye jo militancy dobara sar utha rahi hai, hum administration se yahi request karte hain ki jahan jahan se fauj uthai gayi hai wo fauj dobara un gaon mein lagayi jaye.
The operation has again proved that militants are ready to cross over to India. Stopping them remains a challenge for the security forces. With Amit Sharma in Rajouri and Zafar Iqbal in Riyasi, Saurabh Gupta for NDTV.